the early silent days, to another kind of film which has always been very popular, the ordinary interest film. This one, sponsored by the London and Northwestern Railway, might almost be regarded as grandfather of our present-day British documentary.